you've got to get from the bike shop.
Some tires. We're trying to get some brakes, but I don't know if they got the parts in yet.
What kind of brakes?
Shit. Whatever they have that would fit. But right now the problem is getting the mounts for them. They're sold out everywhere.
And they cost a lot.
No, the part that's sold out is cheap. With brakes, you know, I could probably spend $100 and get basic decent stock, or spend more and get something nice.
No. What you looking up?
Trying to look up this right here. There it goes.
How much is that?
Looks like 69 Australian, I think. Yeah, this thing is definitely sweet.
Can you imagine back then?
Wonderful day, guys.
The fuck is you doing?
Continue on my drive for 3/4 of a mile.
Trying to get where?
The dispensary.
What dispensary?
Gatsby.
Gatsby? What the fuck is Gatsby?
I don't know.
What you got to get from Gatsby, man? What you need?
Get some
weed. Oh, okay. That's it?
Yeah.
No gummies?
Oh, no.
All right. Look who we fucking got here, Corey. Who is this, Corey?
Yes, sir.
Oh,
yeah.
What's up, Mike?
Yes, sir.
You made it out.
Yep. You got me,
didn't
you?
Yes, sir. Toasty. Mm-hmm. I'm going to dry all my fuck up.
We'll be right back. Corey, you coming out? All right. Come on, Corey, get it together, man. Young Blake looking good out there.
Yeah, she looks way trim today.
And Blake pull away like that.
My show card number.
Look fast to me.
What are they?
Okay, so no name for them.
What do you think, man? I'm about to try them. You gonna do a video for me?
All right. Check them out.
Here.
Oh, I see it. I see it. Thank
you, sir. Thank you. And thank you, too. I was ready to spin. All right. White head, you back out here. What's your name?
Justin.
So I'm going to put in the video. Justin, mini pins. How much are they set, Justin?
20.
Can't beat that. You hear that, Mike?
What's that?
For a set of rally tires. Uh-huh. $20.
Can't beat that with a stick. And if you can, I
want to
see the stick.
Now, what kind of runtime you getting on this track as far as pin life? I know it depends. Crazy question.
Yeah. They don't last as long as standard tires, but they seem to hold up pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
got him again, y'all. caught him in action. What are we running today? Same thing?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We got the T-Hunter back.
Nice.
Thought I'd experiment a little bit with the tires.
Okay. So, what tires?
Got some brass wheels and some Endura swamp mods, which really isn't a good idea, but I'm thinking about bringing out those pins a little bit later on with some new brass hubs in it.
Nice.
But yeah, thought I'd try to do a little experimental running on that one.
Nice.
Cool, man.
You about to run now?
Yep.
Like the race and it's fast. It's fast.
You know.
You just crawl in. How y'all doing?
Good.
I get to go.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Hello. What's up, man? How you doing?
How you liking that VXO2, man?
Yeah.
Right. I've only ran it through my hallway in my house. Yet, so
putting it together, how was it? Quality?
Oh, nice, yeah. Quality. It was real nice. It was real nice. Right. Actually, the instructions, I'd say the Techno's instructions are a little better, but... it was still good, man. Gotcha. I got it done within, you know, probably 5 hours.
Any golfing?
Oh, yeah, right. last week I probably went golfing 3 times. Pretty good.
All right.
Love that.
You all right, Tim? You all right?
Out today.
There you go. Nice and consistent looking, too.
Yeah,
all
the garbage.
We got Levi up in this bitch. What's up?
Can't wait for tomorrow, man. He just picked up a new pinion gear, so.
See, what size?
26. It's all they had, so.
You better do it, man.
I think.
You better do it.
I don't know what comes in those XBO2s. I think it's either 18 or 25.
Yeah.
Or 21 or something.
Yeah.
So. It should be good.
Yeah.
Running smooth.
See?
Fuck too, man.
Thank you.
You know how long it's been since I've been down here? I think the last time was with you, man, when we was riding the bikes.
I know. I
think we rode the fucking scooters, man.
Yeah. It's been a minute. Beautiful air out here.
Thanks for breakfast.
No problem. A bunch of stuff for my bike. Got the new tires, because I had to get new tires, so I figured I already got submission parts, might as well keep going and get submission tires. And they come in this awesome red badge. I also wanted to buy the matching chrome pegs to go with the black ones I have in the back, so it matches the system.
You gonna show me? The camera can't see it.
Oh, got the chrome pegs. Got, of course, I got the Odyssey brakes, needed brakes on my bike. But to go with the mount those Odyssey brakes, I got the new Odyssey F25 Freestyle forks with brake mounts. These are awesome. Built-in bearing race, so you don't have to worry about any of that. It's got a nice offset clearance for your pegs. Of course, the built-in brake mount, so I can actually have brakes